on this Monday, July 10th, and it is currently 11:45 on this rainy Monday, and I'm heading to Arbys. See there, it's 11:45. On this nice rainy day, as I said, it's muggy. Yesterday, I don't know if you can see in the camera there, I have the ISO up to 1600, but it's still kind of dark, but then the light comes. I guess it depends on the direction of the car. I was concerned. Well, I thought it would be a good idea to go out with the atmosphere of the rain, but it looked like it was skirting to the west of us. But I think it's just very slow moving, and we have a possibility of some pretty intense downpours, I think. So I've got my seatbelt on. Do it without thinking. I don't know what the big deal is with people and not being able to put a seatbelt on. But yeah, we're off to 93, on to 128, on to Route 3 North, exit 8. I'm going for the French dip. So I was rebuilding a shed, or where my lean-to used to be with the polycarbonate on the side of the house. I'm reusing the lumber and going to make it into an L-shaped shed. I can get my snowblower, even though it's covered, it's covered with one of those snowmobile tarp things which degrade real quickly in the sun. Yesterday was deceptively hot. It was sort of overcast. It was haze. And then we have these fogs that roll in. The fog was so thick it reminded me of that movie. What's her name? Don't Go Into the Fog. Actually, there's a remake on that too, I think was actually good. Oh no, I'm thinking of that other sci-fi where the aliens come in through the fog. That was a depressing movie. I don't know. The end of that movie was terrible. Just upload a very long video and you can follow. forward to we getting to Arbys. Here was called something else, I forget what. Somebody else has the same idea as me.
Maybe.
There we go. I don't have the air conditioning on. It's actually cold. I got the fan on. Burger is back. I already had that. And it's 12:48. Well, it took me over an hour to get here. Let's see.
Welcome to Arbys. Place your order when you're ready.
Yes, I'd like the French dip and Swiss sandwich. Can I get crinkly fries with that?
Yeah, of course.
And also a large strawberry lemonade.
Yep. Did you want the whole meal large or just the lemonade?
Just the lemonade.
All right.
And a cherry pie, please.
Just give me 1 second. All right, anything else I can get for you?
Yes, the cherry pie, please.
Yep, I got that on there.
Okay, that's it.
Okay, that's going to be $15.06 at the window.
Okay, thank you.
Of course.
Okay, so I turned the camera off by accident. Now, how can I... It went up to 16. The ISO went up. How's that, people? That looks good. I think that's good. So as I was saying, I've got my fries. I've got everything should be working. I was just wondering about the audio. It has battery, so if the power went out for a second, it would not turn off. Oh well. I didn't ask for ketchup. That's okay. I thought their French dip. Be in like a box or something. That's right, I'm going to perfectly fold my bag. Oh yeah. Whoa. Got the container of big flavor. Sort of rhymes. Arbys. The ambiance of rain and wet roads. And it's 1 o'clock. Oh yeah. French dip. Oh. Yeah. Better not get in my lap. So there is cheese. Now they asked me if I wanted a large on just the drink. And I said no. Is their sandwich bigger? I thought that was going to refer to like the fries, large fries. I don't think they have a larger sandwich, do they? Hmm. Oh yeah, Arby's French dip. I don't think I can get this in the shot right here. I know last time I was too low. Hmm. And the roast beef is really lean. It's shaved really thin. Whoa. That is good. Oh! You're not gonna believe what happened, people. Everything was perfect up until this point. I'm eating them. What is it, the 5-minute rule or something? Oh, man. Okay, I'll remember that. That's not good. So, I have man down. You know what they need? The backstop on this. They need a backstop on that. Why is it the sound of Nikocado Avocado's voice came into my head when that happened? So yeah, that happened. Okay, no big deal. Next time, just put them down onto the paper. I'm really thinking of going to Top Spin. Even after I eat that cherry pie. I wonder if I dip the fries in my... What do they call this again? It's on roux? What do they call that? This dipping sauce. By the way, I didn't have breakfast today. When I didn't pay attention to the weather. So when I knew it was gonna pour out today, I just sort of like spur of the moment ran outside to put a downspout that was missing so it wouldn't pour onto the side of the house. Then while I was doing that, I said, you know what? Maybe today's an Arby's day. We're only 10 minutes into the camera. That doesn't seem right. We said an 18. Oh, 10 minutes. Now, this is so good. Where did I put the lid to this? I should just drink this. On to dessert. Excuse me. Cherry pie. Whoa, this get a lot of crumbs on it. I think This is satisfying my sweet tooth, but well, that was just about perfect. Except for the fries falling on the ground. So I just realized that when I restart the car, the inverter shuts off momentarily and resets the camera, so I had to restart the camera. Okay, so am I going to Topsfield or not? I don't know. Anyways, let's head back down to Massachusetts. Okay, everyone. And we're off. Oh, perfect. Perfect. No traffic. Looks like the rain let up. I don't think I can make a U-turn here, because there is traffic that takes a right. (Clears throat) So I'll do it the way I did it the last time. Okay. Hey, that guy made a U-turn. No turn on red after stop. No turn on red after stop. What does that mean? Oh, for a second there, I thought my engine had a problem. Route 3 South. Actually, have a general idea on how to get to that place in Topsfield, but I just went there that one time. It's still raining. All be farmland, and then kind of depressing. They tore this all up, all houses in there. Used to come up here as kids, parents would drive up. Built these hills, your ears would pop. Actually going down this slope here, coming up. Right here. Pretty good hills. know I had to take a left just at the Tops Field Fair. Is it another good hill? Years. I think it was pretty straightforward. Just keep on following this road. Dark homes. Oh yeah, I think this is it. It's pretty straightforward. There's a shopping, maybe not. Yeah, right here, I think. Maybe they moved. Topsfield Village. Maybe they're not even around here anymore. I believe this is where they were. Let's see. I didn't even think about that as being a possibility that they went out of business. Perfect cuts. This is where they were. Breakfast and lunch. Bagels. That's no good. Huh. I wonder if they moved. Or they just went out of business. They might have moved to a new location. But I don't have the ability to check. summer classes for something. I don't know what that was. Topsfield House of Pizza. Or maybe it was here. Coffee House, Zooms, Fresh. No, Zoomies. No, looks like that Zoomies place might have been where it was. But I seem to recall going. Zoomies. Well, I tried. There's an old house for sale. Interesting. That looks like a nice place. For sale, fixer upper. Well, that was disappointing. Yeah, so I think it was Creative Espresso Coffee House. I seem to recall that's France's Boutique. I might have parked in here and then it was that store there. Yeah. I'll just have to figure out when I go home. Yeah. Did not think that. Of that being a possibility because it was so good. Maybe, is that a train depot? Interesting. It seems like it. Watch out was like right near it. And they moved. I'm pretty sure that's where it was. That was a fail. I'll have to go see my video, see the name, what name it was. It's been a couple of years now. So nice farmhouse with carriage house. Attached. Well, I'm heading home. I do have a Klondike bar at home waiting for me. And I did have that cherry pie. Huge. Houses are huge. Okay, we're fogging up the window again. Okay, sorry about that, people, but
there's a bumper here.
I'm gonna get into this traffic. Here we go. So thanks everyone for stopping by. I might just make this one long drive video. And then, in the comments, put a timestamp for the Arbys French dip sandwich, and just let, in this nice driving weather, with the rain and the windshield wipers. Thanks for stopping by, and thank you for your support and your comments. Thanks for using the Amazon affiliate link in the description to make any of your Amazon purchases. Thanks to everyone who used the super. Thank you to contribute, help support the channel so I can make videos like this. And I'll just leave it at that and just have a little bit more of the driving going on. So until next video, thanks for watching everyone. still plants corn up here. He still farms that land. Honeydew donuts.